like the made possible by stuff. Mm-hmm. What, you know, you're obviously deep in that stuff. That's your main role. That's what you do. You know, what's the day-to-day like? And I know a little bit about the story. I know you briefed us earlier, but we can dive really into, you know, the impact that it has and helping out companies, basically.
Yeah, for sure.
So
it started, like I said, with my husband. He's always been an entrepreneur. It's mm-hmm. Always interesting to be married to an entrepreneur. You just never know what tomorrow's going to be like.
One of us has to have a stable job.
Exactly. One of us needs to pay some bills.
But yeah.
You're way too young to know the show Night Shift. But
I am, yeah.
Yes, you're way too young for that. But it's... oh my gosh, I just forgot who's in there. Oh, I just blanked his name. Keaton. Michael mm-hmm. Keaton. And he has an idea to feed tuna mayonnaise.
Okay.
To feed the fish mayonnaise. So, you know, it's the tuna's mayonnaise.
Yeah.
So I just always joke with Mike when he has some new idea. I'm like, are we feeding the fish mayonnaise? But you just learn to roll with it.
Yeah.
So, but he was actually doing something a little bit different at the time, helping this food truck that was actually feeding kids in Oklahoma City for mm-hmm. free. It was a cool thing. And he got to talking to Tracy at Plenty Mercantile.
Yeah.
They're amazing.
Amazing.
Tracy
yeah.
and Brittany. Awesome. I love their heart for their community.
Yeah.
But she was talking about how much time it takes to process their sponsorship, donor requests. Mm-hmm. People come in, phone calls, emails, constantly, which is great.
Yeah, it is great.
And they want
yeah.
to give. They yeah. want to do that. But it was taking so much time away from her business. And my husband's brain got rolling, and he's like, why don't we create something? Because there's forms that you can use out there that you
yeah.
can do.
Mm-hmm.
But we combine it with actually sharing their stories. So people put our logo on their website with a mm-hmm. redirect link. So when they get a request, they say, thanks so much for thinking of us. We'd love to hear more.
Yeah.
Go to our website, click that link. That'll take you to our community impact page. Mm-hmm. And that's what makes Made Possible so unique, is we have a permanent location that shares all their stories of good.
Yeah.
It has their giving guidelines. So if they want to say, we're going to give to education, we're going to give to homelessness, whatever, because you can't give to everything. You
yeah.
can't. You have to have some parameters.
Right.
So it shows right there. So when somebody goes to ask, for say they want something for the Humane Society,
mm-hmm.
but those core values don't line up, they can go look at a different business
yeah.
and find it. But if they think they're a good fit, they just click the application link, fills everything out. It gives all the information that mm-hmm. the business would need to know, when they need it by, what they're asking for,
yeah.
are they a 501c3, what kind of ROI are they going to receive, are you going to do social media for them, everything that they could need.
Yeah, yeah.
And then the business can go back and look at those applications in their own time.
Mm-hmm.
They don't have to stop on the shop floor
yeah.
and listen to the story, which is not that they don't want to.
No, it's just time.
Can't.
You've got to run a business.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You can't. Or they don't have to go search through other emails. Oh, I know I got a request from somebody. Mm. I can't remember who it was. I know I saw it. And then you can't find it in your email.
Yeah.
Or what we hear the most are the sticky notes. Somebody, an employee will just go, this person wants you to call and stick it on a sticky note, put it on their desk.
Yeah.
Well, then it gets lost. Something gets set on
yeah.
it. You know, so they have every request that they've ever received is in one location. Mm. They can go through it in their own time. And at the end of the year, they can clearly see what they've done.
Yeah.
And I love to use the example of Rick's Fine Chocolates and Coffees here in Guthrie, because one, they're in Guthrie.
Yeah.
And
they're amazing.
Oh, they're amazing. I know. Stacy, I say she's my very own Willy Wonka.
Yeah.
Because she makes amazing things. But Stacy, last year, she's been using our platform for a couple years, and we were looking mm. at her report. She had 141 asks in 1 year.
Wow.
For a small town,
yeah.
small business,
That's a lot. Yeah.
And she was able to give to 68.
Amazing.
But people in the community wouldn't have any idea if they didn't have her community impact page.
Yeah.
But they can go look at her page. They can see everything that she gave to. Mm. And every one of those stories that she was able to give to is a shareable link.
Yeah.
And it never goes away. So she doesn't have to rewrite the story.
Mm-hmm.
You know, say it's an event that she gives to every year,
yeah.
you know, a month, 2 months in advance, she can share that story. Can't wait for this event to come.
Mm-hmm.
So we're saving them time on that as well.
Yeah.
If they want to share it themselves, which they need to some degree,
mm-hmm.
but we do it for them too, because we just love to make it loud.